I'm from a realm born of cosmic storms. Chaotic norms test the logic for the microscopic life forms that stand still as the earth spins at high speeds around the giant ball of flame held in place by nothing. Who could fathom this thought and remain in society's clutch would soon find themselves stuck in a paradox. But such is the fate of the last of us, general thinkers, perception sinkers. The end is not a point but a transition, so do not fear my vision. I aim for mental extinction of a living plague made thought that spread like a common virus within the minds of dead gods who now remain unable to cross. Path made by dreaming ones unable to walk. Story of a million lifetimes unable to talk. More than common sense, a sixth sense. Spiritual conquest grants access to the root knowledge I express. Mind is set, I focused as I connect stars with strings made of shadows. Threat solidify the process until the sky is knit within the depths of the vortex. My thoughts escape, but now they're stuck with me, forced out to the reality. Deep, deep my thoughts, they breathe more life than me. So who should I fear? If death is just the ending of a symphony, the composer will continue to be writing so the sound won't cease. Forever stuck within a loop and beat, eternally breathing, releasing from the grip of society. Since I'm still just a human being, yeah, losing my mind, trying to find the reason why I was born in this place and time, far away from a better life. And they think I don't know what's really going on in this world so wrong. Man, I really gotta find a way to get out of this fucking place. I saw materialize my words and sound. Visualize this graphic incident about to be described in profound detail. Sick of this government scrutiny that be screwing me. Paranoid in the shower, can't tell stars from satellites that could be viewing me. Lyrical mutiny, my words will crush the best of them. After my death, I'll resurrect and banish fake kings from fake kingdoms. Kill their firstborns and take it on myself to cleanse this wretched plague that spread amongst my race. A waste to see my own kind fight for nothing. Left to this sick machine meant to decide how we live and breathe. I see past the real matrix. Vision collected and processed, visualized. This world was fucked up too quick. Now I blast with exabytes of Trojan music. Come, let me plug you in, and maybe you could learn to dodge bullets. Maybe you could learn to stop them. Yo, losing my mind, trying to find the reason why I was born in this place and time, far away from a better life. And they think I don't know what's really going on. It's so wrong, man, I really gotta find a way to get out of this fucking place now. Yo. Hail to the King, the Most High God, whose son walked upon the ocean. I'm speaking blasphemy, my mind's ferociously attacking these insanities implanted deep within the minds of those who seek relief from death's imminent reach. I'm talking all forms of religion, brainwashed communities controlled by hopeless fear that's insidious. It's getting rigorous day by day. I'm watching modern slaves pay for limited freedom like it's okay. Are people just too dumb to wonder why? Or am I a mistake made outside of time? I used to pray for better days, but now I wish that I'd never met this place in this grace. I just walk away from everything this world's become. Corrupted black rock illuminated by the golden sun. Something went wrong, somehow, somewhere, a curse spread and the world got fucked. Losing my mind, trying to find the reason why I was born in this place and time, far away from a better life. And they think I don't know what's really going on in this world so wrong. Man, I really gotta find a way to get out of this fucking